Oh boy.
The White House used to not be a house at all until they built it. Betsy Ross, she made our nation's first flag, but her great-grandson, Bob Ross, he taught us to love again with our whole hearts.